When Lena White first heard about Superbook on the 700 Club, she knew she had to get it for her grandchildren.
I was just in awe because it's the Bible verbatim, and I just couldn't wait to order it. The quality of the production is superb. The producers of the DVD have done a splendid job.
Later, she decided to use them in her second grade Sunday school class.
Part of the curriculum was that they had to learn a Bible verse every week. I had the same two students who memorized the Bible verse. So not only did I want to reward them, but I was trying to think of a way that would motivate the other students. And then I remembered Superbook.
Lena created Mrs. White's Superbook Club. Students who memorized their Bible verses could check out one of her DVDs for a week. But Lena wanted all her students to have a chance to watch the exciting Bible stories in Superbook. So she let the whole class check them out.
Everyone was excited. So with that, I stated to them, my expectation is that you learn a Bible verse every week. I'm still excited because not only do I get to teach my curriculum, they also get to learn the biblical lessons from Superbook. Not only are they getting one Bible lesson in a day, they're getting two.
Lena says they're also showing Superbook to others.
They have shared with me how they have watched it, not just with their family members, but also their friends, like a domino effect in terms of bringing people closer to the knowledge of God. Some of their favorite episodes, Jonah, Noah's Ark, are the ones that they're most excited about. What I do know for sure is that they're learning more about the Bible.
Lena's husband, Mike, even learned to play the Salvation song from Superbook. As a member of the Superbook Club, Lena owns every DVD in the series and eagerly awaits each new edition.
It's just so much evil in the world today that through Superbook, it just teaches our children morality, how to apply God's words in their life. And that's the reason why I love, Superbook.